mother was a man who could never understand shame on a red man's face. So they lived in the hills and they never came down. Got a trade in the white man's place. Well, early in the spring when the snow would disappear, they came down with a bag of skins. In the fall of the year of 1910, Daddy didn't like what the white man said about the dirty little kid in his sight. And Daddy didn't like what the white man did, nor the deal or the way that he lied. There was blood on the floor of the government store.
Spit on the floor of the government.
store, and it served him no good end. At the close of the day, they had taken him away to the white man's school down in Cherokee Bend. Since the boy disappeared, where he ran to, nobody knows. And they say he fell in with a man named Jim, and he rides in the rodeo. And they say he returns all along the place, hidden deep in the Kentucky Glen. And it's pretty well known, land and stone, to the grave on the hill above Cherokee Bend.
Gordon Lightfoot.